much Hawkeye. I don't know if I want to. The TV shows, I feel like, are hit or miss. I like the movies. Maybe one of these days I watch the TV shows if I ever feel like I need to catch up, which probably will happen eventually. I do. I just, you know, sometimes that stuff... Sometimes if I don't watch a movie for a while, I still eventually see it. I don't not see it. Like, it took me a while to see Captain Marvel, but I eventually saw it. BKG, what's up, man? It looks like it. Took 4 episodes to get gray, but it's overall real good. Yeah. I guess so. I had expectations. I guess I had expectations. This is Shivani Rickway. Oh my god, guys, this is a travel area. Holy crap, this is an aerodrome, so we can actually, I don't have to waste my teleportation crystals. Cool. Okay, so I'm still looking for Seabreeze Lane, that's the one. Hey, we did it! Oh, fuck me. The whole reason I'm heading over here is to buy a map from Carter, the friggin' Moogle. And, we just spent all of our gil buying new magic spells, so I probably won't even be able to afford the map. 39 gil. Hopefully it's 39 gil. You know, there's an aerodrome in Arcades, I mean, in Aranister, and it was, right? I know that Rabanaster, and I know... Bespin Cloud City, that's so funny. That one almost went over me, KG. If I didn't reread that, you... Oh, man. That one almost went over my head, dude, because they have a Cloud City here, though. I just didn't know what it was called. I don't know what it's called, but yeah. Nah, man, leave me alone. I don't want your bird. Oh, you got something to sell? Oh, he has things. Oh, I can buy teleport stones now? Finally. Finally. Holy shit, I'm gonna have enough money to buy the... Yes! 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 Would you like to buy a map? You bet your sweet ass I'd like to buy that map. Move, fucking Koopa. Alright. Guys, I couldn't afford it. And then I looked behind that tree, and we could afford it. This game must know exactly that everyone that comes to this point is already out of money. Because they went through the... You have to go through the market before you reach this spot. Everyone's gonna buy stuff at the market and probably might run out of gil. So that's really funny. He's like, oh, yeah. That's funny. Okay, so we got our map that we were looking for. Oh yeah, the Cerebro step went all in and won. Oh hell yeah. You got your money. You're going to lose it all in the next one. Trust me. Everyone gets cocky. You're going to want to do about like six to seven small bets before you do another big one. Get cocky, kid. My map, please. Yeah. Yeah. Exactly. If only it was that easy. No, if it was that easy, I would have definitely lost all of the gil again and again and again. So you should take some time to venture out into the... Yeah. Cool. Okay. So we need to pick up a couple items here. The telekinesis technique and lens. Also, I forgot all the way back, and I've been reminded. We need to go back to Wraithwall's tomb and get the dispel magic we never picked up. I've been waiting for dispel this whole time, and then it crossed my mind and thought, wait, It probably already came and gone if the game keeps telling me to use it. So I looked and yeah, I missed it. Yo, that that was fun. That was cool. That was a game of memory, KG. And they even are acknowledging that it's a game of memory, because when you choose the next match, the next story, it says memorize. It keeps saying memorize. And I said, oh yeah, they know what they're doing. So last night we ended the stream doing that, and basically in each section, guys, there's a bunch of people in the market area. There's doubles, right? They're not doubles. There's two people. Let's say there's two people in the market area. There's pairs. There's like six or so pairs of people, but you don't know their names. They're named just like a random citizen, basically, until you go to talk to them. So basically, you talk to one person, you learn their name. Even if I'm following the guide, I still don't know exactly where I'm supposed to go, because I first need to flip that card over to see what picture is on the other side, right? By that, I mean I need to go talk to someone to find out what their name is and what's their deal. So yeah, that's basically what we did last night. We did like four games of it. Just went around, and we didn't listen to everything and do the... I just followed the guide real quick. It was easy, but it was still fun. It was still memory. And what I would find is I would go talk to someone, and then while I'm talking to someone else, I find like, oh shoot, I was looking for you for that person over there. You know what? Let me just restart this real quick and flip that. Kind of like when you're flipping, you're like, oh yeah, 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 that was actually, and yeah, sorry, it was a game of memory. It was wonderful, and I had a great time. And I want to bring in a different crew, because these three are better at what they do. Oh, fiddlesticks. Wait, this fucker uses fire? Nah, that's just wind. Let's have her put her... Yeah, that's the ticket. Spook that thing. So we are in steps. I have a map here. Let us follow the map. Alright, that's not right. And wait, what? Alright, you should take some time to venture. An incredibly important can be found in the old Elysian Road area. Okay, that's not here. And then Cleanse Magic can be found in the Terrence Bank area. Alright, I haven't been there yet. So let's go to these areas. We'll level up in the meantime. And go faster. Oh, what do we got here? This Keurig for cocktails made me confront how easy it is to just make yourself a drink. How... How does it know... Not... It's just putting... Drinks are made in portions. How is it gonna separate the portions? I feel like it's just putting in the same amount for each... of each drink. Yeah, I don't know. What area is this called? North Lava? It's not our spot. Not our spot. Tell it what's in the hopper, it tells you what it can make. Interesting. What is this thing? Shield worm? Oh, okay. I thought it was maybe something that we had to kill, like it was a mark or something. Huh. Yo, did I never set up them to attack lowest level? Or not the lowest level, the lowest HP. Kill? Okay, we did with that. We didn't do with these guys. Sometimes I switch who I am as a leader, and I would just like it if everyone would just kill the easiest thing to kill first. Finish them off, move on to the next. It's really annoying when everyone starts, you know, stabbing and poking an enemy a little bit here, and he's got like 10% life, and they just move on to a next enemy. Like, fucking finish him off. Oof. That was quite a fight for a random encounter. Yo, Fran doesn't have any. How does she not have any mana? What's going on? I'm not having her do fire. Yeah, that should be fine. I guess it was probably because that battle we just did was a really long one. Most of the time, we're killing things so fast with her using the magic that that she gets her mana back so quickly. Yeah, you choose a fashion. Fuck. Alright, wait, is this a Terra Spank? Okay, this is a Terra Spank. This is where we find the cleanse magic. Somewhere around here we find cleanse, and I don't know where, so we're just gonna have to search about. Yeah, that's what I heard. Did you hear? That's what they were saying. And that's found in the old Elenize Road. It's gotta be one of, you know, we're gonna be going all over the place till we find it. It lets you attack one. Can't breathe. How, what would be an anti-attack build? Kind of like if they fly too far away over there or some shit, we can still get them. Or that might be just kind of enemies you can't reach. These enemies are too hard. We're draining our mana. We're all gonna die. Nello's down. He ain't down. Anti-attack feel like the attack command is silenced. Oh shit. Oh, I see what you mean. So, if you're disabled. Or no. Disabled. If you're disabled, can you use telekinesis? Don't you lunge at me. Here's a treasure. Please be cleansed. Please be cleansed. Nope, not of rust. Your his treasure. Please be cleansed. Not a rust. Disabled, like, makes it so everything, like, you can't do any attack. Like, it, like, attack would be grayed out. But also items, too. Can't you do shit? But yeah, I don't know. I don't think we already have cleanse, but maybe we should look. Should double check, because I typically buy as many magics as I can. Oh, that's so bad. Why the fuck are they lying here? Oh, thank God there's a crystal. No shit, is that really what's gonna be, man? Alright. At least the two screens are right there. Wasn't that one. There was definitely a couple over here. Oh, there's one right here. Wasn't there before? Was it? I don't know. Please be cleansed. If I get ill. Looks like when the chests respawn, they respawn else or in different spots that they weren't previously. Come on, cleanse. Come on, cleanse. I'm in the right area, right? Terrace Bank. I haven't ran into this issue yet, I don't think, when it comes to getting an ability. Yeah, find them. Find them right away. Been lucky up until now. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, maybe that is actually what happened with us not getting the dispel ability. I wish I knew which clan. Yeah.
plans. I know, man. I know 800 is a lot, but I'm getting frustrated, man. No amount of gil. I would trade the 870, 67 gil for cleanse. Any day, man. Come on, man, where is it? Can I not go two areas away? I don't see any new chests this time. What is the deal? We didn't go far enough. Chest. Yo, what is your problem, bird? Cool, so, I mean, we might just say fuck it.
Let's go see if we can find telekinesis.
Fucking A. Never mind. This can only be found in the treasure chest. We're getting a little bit of gil out of this because we were broke. We're broke as a joke. Is it possible for it to show up in any chest in the area? Or is it very specific to what chest it appears in? There's a... Oh god. Don't touch me. Because... I'm looking at as a picture of a rock they're standing next to. No, I just want to get the fuck out of here. Don't touch me. Oh, this is a real shit sandwich. Real shit sandwich. Go find the telekinesis one and then we'll come back to this. Crossfield. Go see what these areas are called. Go that way. Oh, this is it. Yeah, real shit sandwich.
Not your best.
Such a special ability. Guessing it's all the way at the top. So special. It's right in this little right here. Can't miss it. Please just click it. Oh, yeah. Let's go back and check to see if we can get cleanse. Yeah. Totes. No way I'm making it. No way. Oh, we made it good. There was like a bunch of those fuckers after us. Let me click the crystal. Just let me click the crystal. There we go. It was saved because we got telekinesis. Stay in the same spot. Okay, let me click this real quick. Bank. It says that's right there. That's just right there. Right there. Won't be hard to find, because it's right there. He just missed it all these times, because it's right there, you know? Just right stinking here. Nope, not here. Not stinking here. For you. Gotta, dude, I swear. I wouldn't, there's no other way to have got it by now. Go the other way. Hey, is this it? Is this it? Checking. Oopsie, I didn't want to save again. It auto saves whenever we go through, anyways. I just want to touch the crystal to get that back. What does the knot of rust? What is it? Just a little bit of damage. We have a lot of knots of rust. Dude, bad. There it is. Oh my god, the game's messing with me now. Made me think I saw it. Hey, Mounty. Have fun, bud. Good luck. Why is he here? Wait, why is he here with us? Is one of our marks here? That guy's not normally with us.
so.
Hey Neon, how's it going, man? How's it going? Thank you for the sub. Let's read what nice thing you had to say this time. For real this time, I'm going to need my $85 back, please. I'm tired of you hoarding my sub money. You fucking Scrooge McDuck ass, pay me back. I'll see what I can do. I'll have to send a letter into Twitch headquarters, but I mean, what's up? What are you doing, man? Did you get off work early or something? Is this our chest? Please be it, because it's like all our fucking garden and shit. Please be it. Please be it. Yes! Yes! Okay, let's get the fuck out of here now. Let's get out of here and save real quick. First try, guys. First try. Your money is Jeff's money. Oh, we already got. I already got telekinesis. We already got telekinesis. You might have went to the bathroom earlier, but there was a run where I said, okay, let's go get telekinesis, then come back. We got telekinesis on our first attempt. It was right, and it's interesting because telekinesis, they make it so you don't miss it. It's right in the middle of the main road to go to the next area. It's like right there. It's like, oh. It's like, who dropped their bot? Their fucking, yeah, whatever. I need a smoke. Yeah. Okay. Still playing this game. I beat the shit in 3 hours. Lies, you piece of crap. Piece of crap. What are you playing, though, Neon? What are you playing these days? This week? Day? Tomorrow? Yesterday? What are you playing? Excuse me, but yeah, I find myself off stream playing a lot of games that, you know, played in the past, but now other people are getting into it. Like for instance, we were playing some GTA for a while, and then a little Red Dead because we were getting David into it. Then like last night and lately, Jared and Caleb and Ethan are kind of like willing to, like, they're into Ghosts Online, the Legends mode, and so Nuns has been waiting for someone to play with him on that mode for a while. So last night I popped in to do a mission with them. Yeah, that's kind of what I've been doing off stream. I started a character on NBA 2K this year. Do you remember last year, the city, Neon? Did you play in it when it was the city? I wonder if you played 2 years prior. I don't know if you saw the year last year, but because it was a really big city that you'd have to go around, right? This on PS5, it's the same kind of city, but now, like, dude, it's crazy because, like, I find myself having to go inside and meet people, like, inside shops and restaurants, and, like, when you go inside, there's legitimately a restaurant and everything inside. Like, everything's just so big and huge, yeah. Kobe one. Yeah. That was the one before. Right. So the city. Yeah. It was interesting. Now it's basically, like I said, it's kind of the same city, but like so much alive and there's so much more to do. I could finally hit some jump shots. So this year on PS5, it's a different
game, because, you know, it's legitimately different, as in, like, the characters and everything plays differently. Like, for instance, obviously, like you saw when we played online, it's so freaking hard to hit a three-point shot, or to hit any shot in general, unless you somehow know how to break the game in however way that people do it. There's so many people that know how to do it, I don't get it. They just never miss. But a normal person like myself never get a shot. This year, man, I wouldn't say I green every shot, but Nuns and I were playing some online the other day, and at least... Oh, one of the rec games we played last night, I hit like three threes in a row, and I'm mostly defense. The shooting's just in case. I don't really got ball handles, but yeah, no. I've been enjoying playing my career character off stream. That's what I've been doing. You know, you haven't played Ghosts... did I not speak more on... Ghosts of Tsushima Online. The Legends mode, Ghosts of Tsushima? Sorry. I said Ghosts, because Ghosts could be... Yeah, it's other stuff too, yeah. My bad, yeah. And also, Nuns and I have been working on this, like, side-scroller that's so freaking dope. It's called Nine Monkeys of Shaolin, and... It's just really cool. I don't know. Yeah, it's basically like you're Shaolin monks. It's a side scroller, and you're just kind of whooping ass. It's fun. Okay, so now that we've got the two items that we needed to from this area, thank God, like, for frick's sake, done with it. Now we get to just do some hunts. Guys, today might be one of those days where we're just kind of like, fucking around. Like, that's a lot of hunts to do. We have a lot of hunts to do. Ay. God of War, when it has PC release on the 14th, so that would be fun. Oh, cool. Did you ever play it on PlayStation, Neon? That's gonna be really cool, because it's gonna be fresh for, like, when the sequel comes out, because, for me, I've definitely already forgotten a lot. Yeah, so... Yeah, that sounds cool. So I think we're done in this area. We can go... I mean, part of me feels like we should level up a little bit in this area, since everything's pretty strong. Otherwise, we're gonna head back to I don't know, whatever the port is nearby. There's a port below us. We're gonna go there. That's who we were rocking. Very nice. The sequel's gonna make you get a PS5. Dude, you should... I mean, how hard is it to get a PS5 at the moment? I imagine it's still really hard, but for, like, have you looked to see how you can? Because, yeah, that'd be cool if you had a PS5, man. It's still a pain. God damn it. I know, yeah, I was lucky enough, Jared, finally, eventually. But at least Jared got the one that he got me from Best Buy. Like, they were doing a thing to where you'd only... go into the store to buy him or some shit. I don't know. And he couldn't get me 1 week because he got Caleb one and mailed it to him. So that's how Caleb's able to play with us now. So that's kind of cool. Yeah. Some games we play, we need more people. I need more people with PlayStations. I need more friends with PlayStations. Even though, you know, I do have a good amount of family with PlayStations, it would be pretty cool if we had some games. Exclusive members, that would be funny. I don't know. There's something where you pay like X amount of money amount per year and get a bunch of benefits, and then sometimes lock place goes to. No shit. Now, I wouldn't be surprised. Jared, he's definitely someone who would pay a premium for special stuff, maybe. Oh my god, I didn't mean to kill this man. What happens if I kill him? Ooh, he's a good man and we just killed him. There's some really cool games coming out next year or this year, and if you had a PS5, it would just be so easy to kind of like, I mean, it'd be great, man. It'd be great. I don't know exactly what games would be up your alley that are coming out. I don't know. I know one I'm really excited for myself is the Gotham Knights one, where it's basically, I believe it's a single player campaign that you can have a buddy jump into, you can have a friend jump into, so you can have 1 to 2 players, and I think that it's limited at 2, but I can't wait to be whooping ass as like, or have nuns be whooping ass as a certain, I don't know, let's say he's Nightwing out in the city, and then, I don't know, I'm Batgirl, and I swoop in and start kicking ass too, just jumping into his game, whooping ass. Oh, man. That actually sounds really cool. I can't wait for Gotham Knights. Oh, the New Horizon. Yeah, Neon, you were a fan of the other, I think I borrowed your copy. I may have borrowed your copy of Horizon, but I played most of that. Elden Ring, of course, but I think I get that. Yeah, you probably want to get that on your PC too, because it's going to look, you know, I mean, PS5, obviously everything looks really pretty and it plays smoothly, but you know, your PC is so fancy that your buddy got him. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, no. Oh my god. No, we're okay. Yeah, Elden Ring looks interesting, but it looks really hard. Is it gonna be like Dark Souls? I get those vibes. What the fuck is this? We've killed it before. Oh man, if one more person dropped, I was about to use a mist. Yeah, you think it's Souls-like? Man, dude, okay, well that's kind of a bummer. There's a Final Fantasy coming out next year that is, it's Souls-like. And I'm gonna be playing that. And I'm not much of a Souls person. Because, you know, that shit stresses me out. But that's interesting. No, not 16. It's actually a remake of 1. Of the original. The story of the Warriors of Light against Garland and the Darkness. Got lost. Almost. And they're retelling the whole story, like, just completely. It's very Dark Souls. Like, 16, though, get out of town. I can't wait for 16 to come out. But 16 is going to be, like, a normal Final Fantasy. Kind of, like, more like 15. Yeah. No. 16, not so rumored. It's legit. Like, they've already got a trailer for it and stuff. 16 is, if the vibes I get from, it's telling a tale of 2 stories. It's in the knights. It's, like, knights and whatever. So, basically, I'm getting Game of Thrones vibes. Like, I feel like the creators, because of the success of Game of Thrones and everything, that's maybe what influenced them in this one. You got 2 characters, someone that was kind of born a bastard, maybe. So you got your Jon Snow, and then you got someone that was already born into royalty and has their own struggles, like a Jaime Lannister, right? So that's kind of what, you're getting the story of these 2 guys, and they're on opposite worlds, yet I feel like they're either going to become enemies, or you're going to, or they're going to become like, you know, friend. They'll be end up teaming up, kind of like Lightning and Snow in 13. I don't know. Lightning and Snow were kind of opposites, but yeah. Let's get a save. Oh, this is where we can. No, we don't need to teleport, guys. We have. We're right next to that aerodrome dome. Yeah. So, but 16 looks really cool. I want something different with Final Fantasy. Like, 17, I hope, is very, very different. I don't want it to be any knight-related. I don't want the humans to look like humans. I want it to be very cartoony and whimsical or whatnot, kind of like 9. I want some, you know, just a little different. They've been going the path of realism for a while, and I think it could be fun to do one without. Warriors of Light looks dope. I wonder how that's going to go, guys. I wonder if Warriors of Light... I feel like it will be single player. But if they were to ever do a multiplayer Final Fantasy, the Stranger of Darkness, Stranger in Darkness or whatever, the new one that they're doing for the remake, that is possible. I know that they did a multiplayer aspect of Final Fantasy 15, but I played it not very good. Albina, or let's go to Robin Oster, because who's got the spot to Robin Oster? Okay, well, who goes to Bujerba? I'm pretty sure from Bujerba we can get to Robin Oster. In fact, Albina we could have got there pretty probably. Private cabin. Alright, so at this point in the game, there's a number of hunts and side quests that you can be completed. Travel back to Ravenaster and speak to Monty. Okay. And get some stuff from Monty, and then we're gonna go get... Yes, here we go. We're gonna get some new hunts. I'm a little bit concerned about spending the whole day doing hunts. Just because then I feel like we won't be able to finish this by Friday. Food, yeah, I figured. Good food, I imagine. All right, Neon, thanks for stopping by. Thank you for the sub. Catch you next time, buddy. And get your hands on a PS5. Just do it. I'll find a way. We'll find a way to play games together. Alright. So we're already here. Let's go visit Monty then. I know where he is. Yeah, well, that's cool. Not cool for you, maybe. Actually gonna go talk and finish off a quest that we should have finished off last time we were here, but I was one part behind, and now we get to get a cool item. I'm pretty sure we get a really good weapon, sword, or Ash. Alright, let me have it. What'd she say? I have been waiting for you to come. I have made my decision. Between my sister's path and another of my own invention, I have finally chosen. I do not think I could have done made my decision without your help. I thank you. No longer will you find me sitting here. When next we meet, wherever it may be, you say hello. Yo, what the fuck? Where's my item? Aww. Come on, no. Alright guys, let me look to see real quick what... Come on. Let's see real quick where we're going. Actually, I need to go to the Tomb of Wraith, whatever, before I forget. Actually, we could might as well just hit up the Sands. Ah, damn it. Let's go talk to Monty, let's get to Sansi.
And for abuse, I use $85 short.
KG, I just saw that. It's funny.
Oh. That's. I heard Fear King Bomb. Sure did. A mallet. Sweet. Cool. Yes, those little pesty little fellas. Okay. Okay, could have got something more. All right, we still haven't done any of those hard ones. That is us. Let's go visit the bar, the sand seat, to see if there's any new marks on that notice board. I'm going to look up to see where I find this lady. Side quest. The kitchen one. Kitchen. It's basically kitchen, but it's kitten in some language or whatever. Whatever. Where does she end up after it all? Oh, she's going to the clan hall. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Alright, let's check this board. We were just in the clan hall and I didn't notice her. I wasn't looking for her. Oh, we got new ones. Oh, and we have some to turn in. I forgot. Kitten, and does she dance for dollar? Yeah, right. What are those? Oh, nice. I want it. Oh, you guys read my mind. I was kind of thinking like that somehow maybe. I wasn't gonna ask, but I was hoping. Yeah. Yeah, for sure, of course. Oh no. Hybrids. I know. Yeah.
And then she was just like, and then after that, I said, all I want, I'm blind as a bat. Just give me some, not too skinny.
That's so wonderful.
Then the girl was like, oh,
that's the less STEMI. That's wonderful. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that's really all it comes down to. There's certain words that you want to say. They're all going to be STEMI at that price.
Even,
I bought expensive weed. Yeah, wonderful. Yeah, no, that would be great. Good, cool. Good prep. Okay. Did we get everything off the board? One more. That scythe? That sounds too scary. That sounds way too scary. I'd be too scared to face it. I'd have to close my eyes during the whole fight. I just don't think I could be. I don't think we could do it. Maybe I could peek through my fingers, maybe, but I don't know. It sounds too scary. No, dude, that's Keynes. He asked me to hold on to it. Okay, so are we at fast speed still? We don't need to be. Where is that cat? Wait, is this her? Whooping ass? It's her, guys! She's kicking ass! This is the path she chose! Instead of... Oh my god, that's amazing. Instead of,
going back to the woods to be a warrior like her own, her sister and her people, she said, you know what? I'm going to be a warrior amongst others. I'm going to be a warrior amongst of everyone. Be the greatest warrior of them all, really. Be the hunter. Have you visited the Necro of Nubia? No, I haven't. Beyond the... I know where that is, and I remember the NPCs asking me to check it out. And I saw that it was on the west side of the map. But with the guide I'm following said that we didn't have to deal with it at the moment. And so they didn't have anything to specify. So I imagine we're going to have to go back there. I have decided to stay here in the clan, Huff Huff. I know what I am. And unskilled in the ways of battle. But with practice, I believe I can become a true warrior like my sister. Oh yes, I have a small gift for you to thank you for listening to my troubles. It is there. Take it with my hands. If I properly chose all of the questions in the meanest way possible every time we talked to her, four different times, if I always chose the meanest thing to say, it would be plus one, and kind of like the truth hurts sometimes, but it's good in the long run. Like, sometimes you gotta, yeah, that kind of thingy. That's what this quest is trying to teach you. Give me my rune blade. That's the top reward. So we were successful. I didn't blow it. Didn't mess up anything. Now we have to travel to the tomb of King Wraithwall, and then we'll start going around doing the hunts, because I need to get my hands on that dispel magic before we need dispel magic. We've already had a couple bosses that would have been so much easier if I could have just dispelled them. Like, not even slightly easier. I mean tremendously easier. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Let's double check the clan provisioner to see if there's anything new that we can get from him. Any new magics or something. Move safely past traps. Gotta love it. That actually sounds interesting. Ether. I forgot you can buy ether from him. It's awesome. Awesome possum. We're good for now. That's right, because I want... No, Southgate. Fuck. Southgate has the orange crystal. The orange crystal will teleport us. Go back to Southgate. Because I don't... There's no arrow dome or whatever in the old tomb. But I'm pretty sure there is... Yeah. All right, so... When we go in here, just go through, up on the first one, go through. Once I get to the Royal Passage with the right front, I go to the right, and then it's, okay, we can do this. We touch this. So we need to get all the way across there. Let's touch this one too. Real high level area, good for grinding. Okay, so, okay. I might end up using... We'll see if any of our... We're going to do the builds, the hunts that we can for areas that we're already familiar with. But then if any of the hunts lead to that area, I might save it for last, and then we'll use that area to grind. I need to go north. Oh my god, it's just over here, so it shouldn't be hard to get. Fast time. Should be all the way at the end of this hall. Be all the way at the end here. Right there. Just don't touch it. Peace be it.
Yes! Our Dispel! We found it!
We finally have Dispel. Oh my god, I can't believe I missed it. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. We probably should just go back to Robin Oster, because I think there's a... there might even be someone there I'm supposed to talk to about it, Bill. Or we should maybe turn in the ones that we've already done. Let's do that and then head back. We do it one step at a time, even if... Well, I don't know. Maybe we can be efficient. Sometimes trying to be efficient takes too long, and then it ends up not being very efficient. Alright, before turning into the hunts, though, you should initiate the Hunt Club side quest in case you encounter any rare enemies during the remainder of your travels. Pick up the Hunt Club side quest. Okay. So we gotta warp to the Fawn Coast. Let's do that, then. Okay, so there's a Hunt Master... Where? Here? Yeah, this must be him. Hunt Master. Ah, it's you. I think I told you before, but we're looking for sharp talon birds of prey, not spring chickens. Best of the best. Now I hear you brought down the man... Yep, I did. Those little fuckers. They sure did. You can hear all the tall tales you like about a fellow, but the true test of a hunter comes here in the bush. That's right. A test. If you can accomplish the task I shall lay before you, I will let you into our little hunt club. Venture out into the bush, hunt down the game that I assign you, come back, and I'll tell you more. So, are you a bird of prey or a chicken? Cock-a-doodle-doo, motherfucker. I'm a bird of prey. Or a chicken. Huh? Alright, now the game I want you to call hunt is called the Thalassian. Normally, I'll have you out in the bush searching for yourself. But since this is your first time out and we happen to know where one is, I'll make it easy for you. It's close on the Vadustrand. Now, your game is what we call rare. You can't expect to just walk out and find them. No, you've got to know how to flush them out, and that isn't easy. Listen now. Can only be spotted from a good elevation. If you don't see him at first, pick your spot and keep looking. Dispatch him, and he'll drop a shell trophy you bring that to me. Now I'm going a bit out of my way to explain the hunt. Okay. So the Vadustrand. When is that? Right here, to the east. To the east! So from a high elevation, let us go up there. It must be further in. He's further in. There's gonna be somewhere better. I didn't realize how big this area was. Oh, up there for sure. For sure. There it is. Isn't him, that's just the normal one. There it is. Or not, I don't know. Oh my god, I don't have a healer in the crew.
Oh, there it is. Can I not shoot from here? Too far away. Alright. So we found it, now we can go get down to it. The way that they worded it made it like, you know, once you find it... Oh, I don't know if fire is going to be effective here. Well, maybe. Well, let's see. So once you find it, dispatch it. As if, like, you know... If you try to, like, go towards it, then you won't be able to get it. Oh my god, look at all these treasures. Are they not real? Gotta clean off all this dust. It's gonna turn them into stone. Cleaned off all the dust. Uh-oh, did he just reflect himself? He did. He's reflecting it. That's fucking rude. You know what we should have? Let's dispel him. Finally! Oh wait, it's a white thing. Okay, well that didn't work. You know what? Let's just bring someone else and do some mists. Wanna do some mists? Do some mists. Haven't done any mist for a little bit. Shiva yelling random shit at her. Got 3 level 3. That one's insane.
It ends now.
That's what that one is supposed to be. Yeah, the one with the swords. You know, I thought that, but then there's that other was Gilgamesh with all the swords. But yeah, Knights of the Round. Yeah, that makes sense. Not bad, we're gonna kill it. We're gonna hunt master, show trophy. Oh
my god, it didn't kill him. All of that didn't kill him. We need to have her stop doing her magic. She's killing us. You're killing everyone. Oh, he's in this one? Oh, wow, that's really cool. These not actual trophies or treasures? Oh my god, they are treasures. Oh my god, a piece of candy. Oh look, a piece of candy. 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 I wonder if these were the ones that, like, you know, because they said that there's certain ones you don't want to grab in order to get the random whatever. Find of the damn spear. And I wonder if these were those. I already clicked them, so it is what it is. It said something about the last, but I can't remember. It was on certain one. It would probably be this one. Because this is a very greedy thing to do, just to take all these treasures. But they're here. Right, so you said have someone use life or downs. Oh yeah, for sure. We're about to head back to the village, so I figure fuck it. Gotta save my people. Let's go turn that in. Did what you asked. Those guys in front must be the three. Oh, I was waiting. Wait, what? Did that take long? Good. I believe you passed the test. Welcome to the Hunt Club. Now for the next task. Yeah, I've had to do that in other fights. Especially like if Pinello or someone, like a healer or someone important dies, France died. I bring in Vaughn. I think I had him set up to do like not. I don't know. Yeah, I feel it. Why don't you have a word with the three Bunga brothers right there? So you passed your test. If the Huntmaster says you're good enough, then I suppose I might as well put you work then. Now listen, this is what I want you to do. There's a rare game out there. Yeah, of course I'm ready. 10 trophies each, eh? Is the Ultima Blade not as good as... Ultima Blade seems... So what, you can get the Ultima Blade with all 25 on the weapon guy. Grand Helm, all 25 on the other, and then yeah. So obviously it does, yeah. It's obvious that the Zodiac Spear and the Zodiac Shield. 909, that's just so crazy. Have you seen monsters on the field that are randomly a different color to the rest of their species, like shiny Pokemon? I don't know if I have. I understand the concept of it all, but I mean, I feel like it. But sometimes when you go to the other areas, stuff just looks a little different anyway. So maybe I may have. Oh, so in order to get a ribbon, more than 15 stock, but okay. So, but we don't go for the ribbon, we go for the Zodiac Spear. Zodiac, that shield, or the Genji gloves. Both of these items are difficult to obtain and incredibly powerful, even if you have more than one set. Obtain the Zodiac Spear as well as the extra shield. You should divide your trophies as 10-10-10 then. To obtain the Genji gloves and an extra ribbon, you should divide your trophies as 5-5-20. Oh, the Genji gloves make it easier to. Okay. Looks like ribbons are obtained mostly through trial mode. That we initially started the quest, so it's fine. Of course, I'm ready. Yeah. So many hunts to do now. So many hunts to do right now. So many now. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I mean, it seems like it would be a stretch, and maybe we play a little bit longer on Friday, but it's possible if we spend the rest of the day just trying to get all these hunts down, as many as we can, and then, oh my god, yeah, because the final section doesn't have as many areas as the first couple. Feywood, Ancient City, Great Crystal, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Basically 11 or 12. One of the categories is like final quests and stuff, and I imagine that's usually we don't do those. Those are usually like the final bosses, like stuff you do. Yeah, extra end game stuff. Okay. Well, as of right now, though, let's just kind of see what kind of hunts we can do. I know there's definitely some that we can turn in. See the West Annex, but I don't think we've ever. Gotta go to Nalbana. The Nebraeus Deadlands, I think that has something to do with that. Yeah, that one area, great. Rags defeated, so we need to go to the Moss Foreign Wasteland, which I believe is. Yeah, see, that's now being a fair fortress. We can just kind of go from one to the other. Okay. Gotta turn in those. Arcades. New areas we've been. Old Arcades. We can do those, the Arcades and Old Arcades together.
Another Arcades. Albina. This is the one to start, so we do have someone else to talk to in Albina. We got multiple people to talk to now. So it's great, great, great. And then, that's the... Yeah. Okay, cool. Let's head to Albina. We need to buy some teleport crystals too. Where were we from? We just bought some from someone. I already heard from one of the caravans come in before you. Sounds like you made sure of that work Automus. The caravan shouldn't have any trouble bringing supplies through the mountains now. Keep my thanks, boy. Hey there, Jovi. You're grinning ear to ear, bro. What's this hubbub about? This here boy did for that Automus. You said there weren't no heroes in Albion. Something I said? Sorry, didn't mean to keep you so long. Thanks again. There we go. Gaia Rod, that sounds new. Platinum Shield, sounds cool. I think there was still someone on that air. I remember there was someone over in this corner. Oh, not him though. There's another one. We just found that there's two more in the Albina. Yes, the last adventure was good, quite good. My pages grow in numbers. What is this guy? Could I chew your ear for a moment? I promise not to hold you long. I am a writer of beastry by hobby and trade. I mean, Facebook, brains wandering adventures as they pass. Quiet. Yep, I'll take the bow. Neck roll of Dubias. Okay. See, so that's two hunts in that area. See, so this is good. We can be efficient. That side. Let's travel. Wait, okay, so we have enough to... I think I should travel to the last area we've been. Get to buy some more teleport stones. Is that the port? It had to have been the port. Because I still need to go to the... Let's do it. Let's go to the port first, because I don't want to accidentally... We don't need to run out of teleport stones. Yo, he's right there. Right freaking there. Awesome. So cool. Awesome.
Nah, there's somewhere else that sells better stuff. Okay, cool. Teleport zones, not an issue now. Crystals or whatever. We needed to head past Nabana Fortress. We need to go not necessarily into... There it goes. Mossforn Waste High List. There's another one we gotta turn in there.
Who is this little fella? Craps removal. Adorable. Created a kind of chair for himself. Armor. What are we on? Maybe Vacanza. Oh yeah, there it is. Here's your reward. Okay, so that's another one done. Let's now. Did I ever do 16? They say we should have already done 16. Do 16. How to do 16. Desert Patient side quest is how we obtain the key to get to the area to do that. Okay. We need to go to Wester or Esther? Esther. Yes, this is exactly where I want to talk to. Is this Dantra? Jagiri? So weird that we can talk to them now. Dantra's wife, there's trouble on the north bank, I'm sure, but I wish Dantra were under. I know he can't leave the outpost. We cross the North Shore. This is the trouble I ran into last time, and that's why I went away from this quest. Thank you. Alright, so we can't travel that way. Oh, maybe. Head somewhere. So it says the banks of the Never can be found directly north of the outpost. See how we do that. Check out a bigger map. Where the cactoid was. Remember where flowering cactoid was located. You've got to be kidding me. So I have to speak to him again. Where is this fucking... So we need to go into that area here. Okay. Okay. Let's do even faster speed for this. I think the issue came with us not speaking to Dantro a second time after we had completed his mission. I think we had to speak to him an additional time. We didn't. Which put us behind on this, but we're almost to him, I think. We should be in this village. Think I can do it? Yep, there it is. Can I ask you to do one last thing? Yep. For sure. Now that we've done that, now we go back to the village, talk to the wife, the kid will let us somehow help us across. And then we can actually finally take a... I don't know. We get a key so we can actually get into the Barring Passage and take out this hunt. Opposed to the super fast right now. Big travelers. Here's, there it is. Yep. Wait, now do we talk to the child? So, okay, we got. So we got the bundle of needles. Next, she will ask you to gather some. Oh, we gotta talk to her. She said, next area is Sunflash Shows are located in the South Bank Village. You do not have to leave the area. Didn't ask me to do it, though. We have to go back to him? May have to go all the way back to him. This is annoying. Okay, we've spoken to him. Oh my god, there's the boat. Hell yeah. Oh, there she is. It's not having it. He's worried about his dad. There was dangerous, boy. Yeah, that's us. We're gone. She never asked me for anything more. We're just, like, going there now. This is weird. Thank you. Long cutscene. We need to finish this one before the other one. Before we can continue. Yeah, he found his father. Good for him. So weird. Oh, fuck. That'd be bad. It's missing. So apparently the cactoid that we defeated much earlier in the game is their child, the flower cactoid. So we gotta talk to the mom. Andrew's wife. Not the mom. Boiled it, threw it out the window. There we go, right here. Gran? Quest, all right. Yeah, we found him. Let's head back. We're gonna save the dad, and we can continue on with what we were actually working on, which is trying to get a key in order to take out this bill. Your son, I'll let my dad go. Interesting. Cactoids are cute, I guess, but I mean, I love the cactor. Yeah, that was a new ammo. That's interesting. Here's a cartographer. Awesome. We get some maps. Oh, I already bought them. All right. No biggie. All right. Back to the desert patient one. Let's head back to the south. I think we're able to go back and forth. So if we gotta come back, then we can. Now we gotta talk to the wife again, then we gotta get some seashells. Yeah, this is it. Good. There's one over here, supposedly. Yeah, right there. I didn't see where the other one was, though. Okay, so now that we did that, got the seashells from that, did she say she wanted us to go back? Oh, we gotta go back to the outpost. Okay. Speed. Nope. We gotta go back to Dantro, get an item, and bring it to her. Oh my god, we're here. I almost went right past him. For where? Right here. A little thing, small file. Oh, that's awesome. Alright, now we run back. Bringing it back to the wife. And then that's when we go to the sand. Like, that's when we go back north and actually go to some new areas that we haven't. That's interesting. What the hell they're talking about with that? You can bring no one on the ferry. So this actually might be challenging right here. Actually, no, because it was right after the Tomb of Wraithfall and he did that a while ago, so we should be fine. Let's hope for the best. See how bad they are. That's nothing. Are we in the Broken Sands now? This is the Yoma. Got a great place to level up, kind of circle around here, not kill the flying. Alright, so I think we're going north still. Even though I am super curious to what is to the left, let's check that. I wasn't supposed to come here. What is that? Do we try to take it? I fear Sandstorm will halt your advance. We can't. Oh my god. But it looked like it was a scary, like a T-Rex type species, one of these fuckers, but like a boss. This is the Broken Sands. So, we found along the ridges of the gorge in the Broken Center. Okay. These maybe?
Here we go. Mysterious glint. Drop of Veil Blossom Dew. There you go. Cool. Now I think we're done here. We can go back up there.